My name is Carlie Zumwalt, and I'm an aerospace engineer here at NASA's Langley Research Center. And my job for InSight is as a flight dynamics engineer. So what we're doing is we're building computer-based simulations of the environment, and then we're running the spacecraft through that environment to give predictions about how hot the spacecraft will get, how much acceleration it will pull, how softly it will touch down. It's very complex, but actually you can really boil it down to the most simple equation. So at its essence, it's Newton's second law. It's force equals mass times acceleration. That is the core of all of our simulations, of millions and millions of lines of code. It comes back to the one equation that you learn in high school physics. But we also build models based off of test data. So we put our parachute in the wind tunnel. We put our heat shield through all kinds of thermal testing. So it's a combination of physics and also test data that we combine to come up with our predictions. It's our job to make sure that this very expensive vehicle that we're sending to Mars makes it to the ground safely, and all the good science on board has a chance to work and to provide all the information that the scientists here on Earth are really excited to receive.